We back. Today is Wednesday. And we're in, I think this truck is a 2014 MRU. Easy Pack Hercules 44 yard body. Yeah, I see the control panel here. She's definitely not the prettiest truck, but it's actually a very decent route truck. Or a spare truck. It's been beat up, mistreated. As you guys can see with the steering wheel here. Crack gauges. And she's dirty, but does the job. Oh, feel like an old man. A doggone Peterbilt wore my knee out. There's not a lot of room in those things as far as leg room is concerned. They're nice, they're comfortable in other areas. They lack leg room. So dear Peterbilt, please fix that. Yep. So guys, get a look. So this is some of the ill treatment. Right there. Camera was facing this way, but probably got knocked around. It doesn't work anyway. Every now and then, doesn't hurt to do a walk around on your vehicle while you're on route. She's got smart lights. I think I turned them off when I was on the highway. I'll be back on the route. I'll turn them back on. AC is cool, but nothing comes out of the vents. It's all coming out of the defrost. And when you try to adjust it, it stays there. But as long as you're not opening the door constantly, it's tolerable. No hopper camera on this one. And back glass is dirty, but you can see the blade. Not on the camera though. I think it won't even show the blade. So. To let the cheese go first. I to the steering wheel. This is ridiculous. See if I can move the other cans, but waste management is very funny. Nah. So I moved the cardboard can, but yeah. So we gotta go get some diesel and a few. There's a racetrack across the street. I'll probably stop there. Some reason this truck here, even with that large fuel tank, it drinks up diesel like crazy and death. I filled both up this morning before I left. And yeah. Oh, oh yeah, that's another thing. Eat your food, baby. Easy packs are funny. Yeah, several different switches for same function. But you got the auto pack switch here to run the auto pack button. But then you got an auto retract, which really isn't auto because you got to hold it down to bring it back. And then you got. Alright, gang, we're here at the Murph. Push out the load for today. Peter Skeeter, large car. Lee is coming back, boys and girls. Get behind the blade, didn't want to, but whoever drove the truck last left a big mess back there, so I inherited that problem. Yippee skippy. That be far enough, boy. Tailgate. And there she goes. Put on manual. Used to being in the Peterbilt, you have to always readjust. Due to dispersal. We are not at DeKalb County Landfill. We are at, where is that? Atlanta West. Gloves, but I don't know what I did with them. That's bad. Well, darn it, man. Upset because that was a good pair of gloves. Damn, I was looking for a screwdriver. I had one all along. Cute. See what I'm saying? Yeah. Time to do the nasty. And of course there's no shovel. Good thing it's only cardboard. I have to be careful because every now and then we'll pick up glass. tell this stuff has been in here for a while. The way it looks and smells. Really need a shovel for that. Break it up good. Really no excuse for a blade to get like this. See all of this stuff here? Caked up in there. So we got lights, but they don't work. So I gotta get these, this one. Oh, it had a hopper camera. That's been knocked to you know where. Guess it went there. Interesting. I wonder if I go by the shop, will he be able to replace it? Safety vision camera. Won't hurt to try. He may have that camera in stock. This is one of my biggest pet peeves, cleaning up behind someone else. Good thing about an easy pack though. See how the floors curve back here? Smaller pieces I won't worry about because the blade will slide over it. And as you put on more, break free and get pushed out. Of a front end driver. So I'm not sure how long I'll be in this truck, but I would like it right for the next time. I gotta replace the lights, possibly hopper camera. A few other little odds and ends I saw. It's actually a very decent truck. It's just been neglected. And that's what happens when people don't care. Some people come to drive. Some people come to drive. You catch my drift. That's all we're gonna do for the day. I'm glad I did get back here though. See that it does have a camera. That's something he can't fix. Yep. I think this one works, but we'll find out. And like I said, if it doesn't, I'll get it replaced. can't stand to see things half done. I gotta get a shovel too, because I want all that out of there. Let me take my handy dandy screwdriver, tighten this mirror up. Pack a good load. Had 61 lifts. Out of that 61, I think we actually dumped not 58. Had a few that were contaminated. Scale out and get out of here. Peace and blessings.